Oh boy, grab it. We're at Nicholls State University and it is insanely windy. But for those of you looking at this university,